Hey! Whoa! 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 Way too much, hey! Damn! Hey, people! What is up? Well, it's a good day. Not just because of what I'm about to do, but because tonight's going to be a good night. Last night was a really good night, and I'm feeling good, y'all. So, I have to apologize, though, first and foremost, if you happen to hear a very obnoxious-sounding muffler drive by a few times because it's Saturday, and all day, some jackass in a Fiero with a Ferrari kit on it has been driving up and down the street. I don't know what the hell he's doing. I guess he's flossing his Ferrari. But one of my brothers on here knows what I'm talking about. Anyway, this sounds bad. He got one of those eBay mufflers on it. And anyway, so if you hear that, then disregard. It happens. All right, y'all. So I got a few things to share with y'all here. And y'all know I hate jumping on bandwagons. I don't usually do the whole bandwagon thing. I march to my own kind of music, you know, like bow chicka womp womp, bow chicka womp womp, something like that. But nonetheless, I guess I'll do it just this one time because I got a double yabba yabba, double yabba yabba. The fuck you talking about, Exacto? The hell's a yabba? I don't know. It's a box opening thing, man. Go ask Cutlery Lover about it. Anyway. So, yeah, last night, I had this dream, y'all, and I shit you not, I thought that I was drowning in a sea of milk. I woke up, and I was, like, real sweating and shit, and then I was dreaming that I was drowning in a sea of milk, and, you know, one of my biggest fears is drowning, suffocation by liquid, you know. But I woke up this morning, or... Well, not this morning, because my wife and I slept in. It's like, shit, almost 4 o'clock now. But, yeah, that was fun. But I woke up with my face buried between her titties, y'all. I shit you not. I was dreaming about dying in a bath of milk, man. A sea of milk. Now, ain't that some weird shit? Now I'm in a good mood. All right. Hey, I got a few things to show y'all. A brother of mine here informed me that censorship is bullshit and I should not blur out things, and I agree. I know y'all are looking at the screen right now and y'all are thinking one thing is the elephant in the room. Y'all are like, Exacto? What? I changed my keyboard, y'all, okay? I know, but... This is the one I'm using right now. There's a reason for it. I'm going to explain it later. And I know the other thing y'all are looking at. Exacto. Why in the hell in front of us did you put a big ass marks a lot? Well, that's because of the double yabba yabba. Double yabba yabba. I got to mark out the addresses, y'all. You know? Let me do that right fast. I know y'all weren't looking at Jenna. That ain't what y'all were talking about, was it? Okay. Just this once. There, y'all happy? Damn. Bunch of perverts. Hey, check this out, y'all. I told my boy that I was going to show him something. Actually, before I do that, chicken womp womp bounce chicken womp womp double yabba yabba double yabba yabba. I told my boy I was gonna let him see something because I was talking about it, and this is a very excitable little item. My wife used to wear this chain, she still does sometimes, hangs down between her beautiful luscious boobies, and yeah, it's sterling silver, very detailed, see there. And it got a little chain on the back. And when you pull the little chain, see there, 925 sterling. When you pull the little chain on the back, happy time. See? pretty cool. Hey, y'all, y'all want to see my wife's cute little beaver? Check it. This is my wife's cute little beaver. Y'all didn't think I was going to show you her vagina, did you? Ah! Gutter! Check these out. My girlfriend over at House of Blades. You know the one that I said had really cute boobies? And girl, I know you're watching. Don't go blushing next time I'm in the store, okay? I'm just messing with you. She gave me these right here. These right here are cool. Check that out. Ashtrays. Girls. Uh-huh. Exacto. Quit showing that. Get to the damn yabba yabba. It's an unboxing, y'all. I don't yabba. That sounds weird to me. Sounds like something you smoke. Which is, I guess, where it came from. Smoking that yabbo. Got a couple of package. Is this one right here is from Brother Vance. And this one is from the wifey. I have no idea what this one is. I'm looking forward to this. I kind of have an idea, but I kind of don't, so I don't know. Which one should I open first? I'm going to save Brother Vance's for last because I know what that is. That's what I'm going to do. I just received these packages, and I can't wait. And God says to Abraham, go unbox me a knife. Got an old school today. Endura 3. Let's see what we got in here. Now this was a thank you gift, apparently, from Mrs. X for a little something something. Little time we shared. And I'm gonna see what it is. I know where it's from. I can see that. But I don't know what it is really. Oh man, they didn't even seal it. So I could just pull it out. That's no fun. Damn. Ah! Word? Y'all know what that is? I know what that is. I mean, I don't know what that is, but I know what brand that is. I've always wanted that brand. I have not had one of these yet at all. That's a Pro-Tech, y'all. I had to cheat. I'm looking at the end. Oh, man. Oh, man. Something that's been on my list for quite a while. Never bought it. Never bought it. Mrs. X is getting some dick tonight. That's all I know. Check it, y'all. Caution, sharp edge, handle with care. No shit. We'll see about that. Look at this, y'all. Look at that. That is a Pro-Tech TR3 with the fishy scales. Oh. Oh, daddy, like it. Oh, I think you like it. Damn, son. Oh, hell yes. Let me give me some phone book paper, y'all. I gotta check that edge. Edge looks good. Grind is not perfect, but, feels good. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah, pretty nice. Pretty nice. Not quite as sharp as I can get it. Still a little bit funky on the push cutting, but wow, man, pretty good. It's about like that Endura I got, that Damascus Endura, because I can get it a little bit sharper than that, but man, look at that. Oh, there's gonna be a review. I'm gonna be rambling about this one. Oh man, my wife ran down to the store. I'd be in there humping her right now. That's my new shit right there, y'all. That is my new shit. Protect, no doubt. I wanted that Microtech LUDT with the carbon fiber too. I guess I'm gonna have to do something real special for it now. Let's check this one out. What are we at, 10 minutes? Oh, that ain't too bad. Ain't too bad at all. We're gonna open this one up from Brother Vance. Let's see what's in here. I know what's in here. And really, what's in here is very special to me. It's a little thing between me and the missus, but really nobody knows about that. I might share that story one day. I don't know. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, but Brother Vance knows what I'm talking about. This is very special to me. This means a lot, so I'm definitely very, very excited to get my hands on this one. And I've always wanted one of these, and I never could find one. It's just a real special thing. I mean, no shit, it is. It's a Spyderco native, y'all. And, man, it's just one of my grail blades. Come on, y'all. I didn't know I was fucking with y'all. Benchmade bag. Inside this Benchmade bag, it's a little Benchmade 31. Old school. T-latch. 440C blade. Wow, man. That thing is beautiful. Let me look at it. I'm gonna be quiet for a minute. I gotta look at it. Wow, that thing is cherry too. Got your typical little scuffage right here from when you're flipping. A little bit of rubbing. That's the way the 62 is gonna get too whenever we finally get it bench made. Damn. Months? Really? Anyway, this one right here, man. This one holds a special kind of thing. For me, it's a little deal between me and Mrs. Exacto, and, well, I'm not going to get into it, but, brother, thank you so much. Y'all get your ass over there and check out my brother Vance, okay? I'll put a link down there in the little rectangular dilly deal. Y'all go over there and check out my boy Vance as a personal favor to me. He's a good dude, real good dude. I mean, he's like, you know, pretty much the same type of deal as me, you know. We got a lot in common, and he's just a real good guy. And if you like my shit, you should like his shit too, y'all. That's my boy right there. But we did this little trade right here. I look at this. This is more like a gift to me, brother. You know, I threw him a little few gifts in too, but this is not so much a trade as it is a gift to me. And I really do appreciate that. It's just in great condition. Very little slop in the handles. You know, my 42 had more. And I may be able to even tighten that up a bit, Loctite it up. Oh, man. Everything, the tank cups here. Good stuff. Yeah, I'm going to definitely do a little review on this. I can't really do much here in the way of flipping, you know, table. But pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Thank you again, brother. That was definitely going in the top five. That's right. So, how was that for my double yabba yabba? What y'all think? Did y'all get excited? Anybody's ever do that? I don't know. Leave me a comment. I need to know if y'all shit goes pah. You know what I'm saying? Dance the belly button. Y'all, I got a nipple print on my damn face. Well, you know, red spot. I thought I was drowning in a sea of milk. That's horrible, y'all. And there wasn't even no titties floating in it. The fuck? I'm gonna let y'all get on out of here, okay? Pow! So, I got some stuff to do. How y'all like that? A couple of knives you can't even carry. Like hell. Damn, man. Couple of knives that are restricted. Yeah, my ass. Alright, y'all. I'm getting out of here. Oh yeah, what's this right quick? Hold on. I didn't even pay attention. This is a little pin light. Shit, man. Got so excited, I forgot. A pin light. Check that out. Dang, that's pretty cool. That's like almost streamlight bright. Check that out. Where's the little thing where you unscrew it? I know you take the batteries out of here somehow. I'll figure it out later. Check it out. It's blue, too. You know I love my blue. Pretty good little beam on it. LED, no doubt. Little tiny LED. Can't see it, but either way, I think that's all I wanted to share with y'all. That's not bad. I was looking at the time. Anyway, I gotta go wait for Mrs. X. She's got a trunk full of stuff we gotta get out. But I'll talk to y'all later. How about that? Life's short, y'all. Stay sharp.